computer virus has built armies of robotic soldiers and taken control of our world. But there is still one place we can be safe. The domed city of Corinth. And the only hope we have left is...
Your torque converter is the heart of your drivetrain. It is your best friend. And you have dirt as thick as a brick.
Energy fluctuation near City Hall.
Are you okay?
I think I almost saw my sister.
Take cover!
Delta Squad, move east, one block!
Stop it! Stop it!
This time!
You know, I've been a soldier all my life. In that time, I've seen a lot of bravery. But today, I witnessed a true hero. Jim, I'd like to present to you the Medal of Valor for the bravery you showed today in the battle against Venge-X. The city of Corinth is very grateful.
Oh, incredible! Thank you, sir.
Oh, no. Thank you, son.
Look at that! The Medal of Valor! For me! Can you believe that, Jim? And I was just having fun out there. And now I'm a hero.
We're all pleased as punch for you, man. Do you have to go on about this?
Sure I do. Look at this beauty. Look at it.
Look, Jem, Scott leads us as we help protect the city every day. And the one time his dad notices, he gives you the medal. How do you think that makes him feel?
So he's upset that his dad noticed me?
No, Jem. He's upset that his dad never notices him. Scott, your dad just...
Don't make excuses for my dad. Over and over, I have tried so hard just to make him proud of me. You know, I just don't know what to do.
Come on, celebration lunch, and I am borrowing. Dylan, you're gonna hook me up with a couple of bucks.
Yeah, right.
Because she gave me her number. It's simple. No, give me that back.
Her number, huh? That's funny, because this says drop dead.
Where's Scott? His car's gone.
He's probably just a wee bit upset, you know? Needs a bit of time.
Flynn's right. Just give the guy some space.
Did you find me out here?
I followed your tire tracks.
Not bad.
I don't get it.
You always say stuff like, stick with the team and always have a plan, you know? And then you come out here. Why?
Why'd I come out here? Because it is the only way that my dad will ever... You know what? Who am I kidding? I screwed up.
It's okay. I mess up a lot, too. Like with the whole metal thing. I never got one before, and I really like it. But if it upsets you, it's gone.
Oh, no, Jem. Look, you deserve that medal. Absolutely. These footprints are human. Refugees, they must have escaped. Run!
Let's get him.
No, wait! Let's get him. That's the extent of your plan.
Naughty, naughty. No one escaped that easily. Venge-X is gonna blow a circuit when he sees the workers I've brought to the palace. Grab them!
We can follow them right to Benjix's palace.
No, no, no. They'll detect our biosignals. If we're gonna find Benjix, we have to find another way.
Cannon blasters? Rocket lasers? It'll be a masterpiece!
This body will be able to handle your power, Master Benjix.
You had better be right this time.
Well, well. Come join the fun. For bravery, huh? You aren't so brave now, are you?
Even if you went out there, where would you begin to look for Scott and Jeff? It's like finding a needle in a hay barn.
You mean haystack, not barn.
No, Ranger Green. Searching a stack would be child's play. But a whole barn would be hopeless. Look, I'm concerned too. But when they left, they put themselves in jeopardy. If we leave, we put the whole city in jeopardy.
You and your friend. Soldiers? I was with the 10th Battalion, Commander Murdoch. Corinth should be 20 miles due south. I'll get their attention.
No, sir.
You and your friend make a run for the city and send help.
No, you don't understand.
It's our only chance, son.
No, stop. Wait.
Don't.
Shame. You would have made such a good hybrid.
Stick with the plan. Let's get him.
Excellent.
Power down!
Some kind of soldiers.
Okay, everybody, into the back of the transport vehicle. As quickly as you can, please. Thank you.
Wait, wait, wait. Gotta find... my medal!
I'll take that! This is so exciting!
Yes! The dawn of a new day!
What a makeover!
Finish the download!
Whatever happened to wireless?
Doc, get the gates open. We're coming in.
Open sector 6, entry gates for an arrival.
Get a platoon to the gate now.
Come on! Block the entry. No one gets in until we know exactly who they are.
This way.
What?
A city gate just opened.
Suspend the download.
But you're only at 80%.
That's plenty.
But Master!
Out of my way. I will not wait.
Is that Vengex transport?
Come on.
Prisoners?
They must have escaped.
This way. Move along.
Come on.
Keep moving.
Okay, follow me. Follow me. Come on, this way.
Okay, following through. Follow me.
That's it. On your step.
That's the last of them.
Don't worry. We'll find your sister.
Go get a squad.
Yes, sir.
Commander! You know, we didn't think there were any more survivors out there. You're a very lucky man.
I wasn't lucky, Colonel. I was rescued by that young man over there.
Go ahead, Doc.
Welcome back, Ranger Red. I trust you had a grand adventure. Unfortunately, it's time to get back to work.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire. Let's do it!
RPM! Stand here! Skyred Megazord!
We're no match! Doc Duque, we need more torque!
Ready for riser engine afterburn. Activate.
Shields up! Let's move in! That's right where I want. Weapons at max!
Max!
Max power? Now we're talking!
Lock on target! Energy feedback pull us out of the Megazord.
I'd rather destroy you in person anyway.
Yeah? Well, let's see what sound you make when you explode. Bring it!
To make your demise quick and painless.
This is just getting fun.
Heads up! You want him? You have to go through me.
Scott!
Give up? That isn't gonna happen, Vengex.
Use this!
Thanks, Jim.
Make it good.
Let's finish this.
I couldn't agree more. Time to rev it up.
What?
Street Saber Strike!
Come home! way cool!
How'd you do that?
Nice one, Jem!
That was amazing.
Nice work.
Yeah, you too!
Come on, guys. There's still work to do.
You're right.
Okay. All right, let's go.
This body has failed me. Get me out of here!
Yes, Master.
You know that commander we picked up?
Yeah.
Said he was held in a prison camp where they were infecting humans with the Vengix virus, building hybrids.
So, there are others like me.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir.
Commander Murdoch and those other prisoners are only safe because of your courageous and well-executed mission. It's an honor to present you with the Medal of Valor. The city of Corinth thanks you.
Sir.
Something else?
Yeah, there is. Truth is, I wasn't on a mission to save anyone. I left my post without permission, and in doing so jeopardized my friends and the whole city. It wasn't heroic, it was, well, it was selfish. The day that I honestly deserve this medal, I will proudly accept it, but that's not today.
Very well.